Before we can start the game, I just want to make sure that I'm using this disc right there. My phone is about to fall off. What are you doing? Alright, so this is the SpongeBob Truce of Square right now. This one, it looks kind of great, man. I don't know why I got that connection, but this time I'll play a little bit of SpongeBob Truce of Square gameplay, episode 1. I don't know why they got that, but this game was easy. Heavy Iron Studios, great to see you again. I know you did, but often we back. Did you say college? Fuck. So, I don't know why I got to that bullshit anyway. So, this is SpongeBob Truce of Square. Time is money! Trailer. That fucking laugh, yo. Man, this is the fuck out of this.
I wish I was as popular as that dark formula.
Oh, dude. Let's go to levels anyway. So checking out for all the questions. I'm terrible at those questions, yo. Fuck. Hardship Acorn. How about that middle one? Yeah. Okay, so this is the part I was about to talk about. I'm doing levels again. Thank you. You know what? I'm not gonna LP this game for sure. Just to make sure how I'm knowing about this. I swear, I finished my Let's Play of Spider-Man the movie game. And that was reported by Lemon Park, so. Just one of the giant jellyfish just like to bounce on us. These guys got a lock on them, but this. Where the other bad guy will buy it? Okay. The bad guy robot is up here. I'm gonna put this up on YouTube no matter what, because I like it anymore. I really wanna put this shit up for 4 videos on YouTube, but not much time, but exactly now. What is Patrick doing here, man?